Hey, what's up? How's it going? Operation Bloodstorm. Oh, yes. We got some trolls, some very, very nice weaponry. Keep juicing them. Oh god, we got one right here in our ass. Exhaust everything we got. Space lasers. Hit you with the pew pew. What is this?
Ethan, hold course for the shipyard.
What's the plan?
You and I handle the boarding parties. Try to get orders to build back up.
Check. Brooks, Kashima, secure the bridge.
Yes, ma'am.
Ethan, you got the con. Call sign Metal One. Let's move.
Call sign Metal One. Shield.
We don't get ordnance back up, it won't matter.
Bridge. Let's rock and roll, baby.
Contact the navigation. C6s are dug in.
Set up in the control room.
Get in your brain. I'm a psycho robot gone rogue. Yeah, those hacking, those are good. Gotta use those more often. Can you please not? Damn! God, when you get hit in this, you get hit.
Contact the navigation. C6s are dug in.
Set that from the control room.
All right, blow it. No, not again. Ah, oh, man, I did it. I did it again. This is my own damn fault. Okay, they give me a checkpoint this time. Thank you. You cocks. I'm getting a little bit too greedy. This fuck won't move. Punch the shit out of that fuck.
Let's go.
get weapons loose. What's our course of action?
We still got the Olympus mods. We can use it to ram the shipyard. A direct hit should bring the shipyard down.
Hell yeah. Full battering speed. Full throttle ramming speed.
Bridge, we are out of options. Prepare to ram the shipyard.
Captain, the Olympus is going to be torn up by Sentinel forces before they're on target.
Send jackals to our position. We'll run close air for you. Keep Olympus pointed at the shipyard.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Speed ahead. Clear? Yes, sir. Guns up. They're on us.
Okay, we got grapples. Get out of my way, you floating ass body.
Where are my birds, Metal One?
Moments away, sir.
I see them.
Raider to Main. I need retribution on station for fire support and possible extraction. How copy?
Solid, Actual. Be advised, retribution guidance systems are impaired. Cannot guarantee jump accuracy.
Reyes, let's wing up!
All aboard!
Gator, go for jump. Defend Olympus, guns hot.
Roger, 3, 2, 1.
Check. Metal One, we'll run fire support with Rhett. You keep your eye on the prize.
Damage. Warning. Critical damage.
Whoa.
Threats at 9 o'clock.
Retribution hangar deck. Boss, we're short on pilots, but I need all available jacks. I know you're an ace. Fair winds, LT.
Damn, I'm
status report.
She's holding together, but I don't know how much more damage she could take.
Captain, bandits on my six.
Gibson.
I've been hit. I'm going down.
Boss! Boss!
Main thrusters. Force gravity
is fucking hard. Copy. Retribution for Xville, Gator.
Olympus Hull integrity
is. I'm just getting hit from all fucking sides.
All ahead, full.
I'll get my ass chewed.
Olympus hull integrity is critical.
Affirm. We're close. All ahead, full. Fish, do not deviate, Metal One.
Damn.
Olympus hull integrity is critical.
Affirm. We're close. All ahead, full. Box 2 from 1.
I have no way to. Okay. Come on, baby. Hey, I gotta start using my missiles. There's your problem. Some get my ass toe up.
Olympus hull integrity is critical.
Affirm. We're close. All ahead, full.
It's hard to tell what is going on. try and kind of stay on the outside here. There, we got that fucking ship out of the way. Gotta stay on the outside. If you get in the middle, you're gonna get surrounded. Straight up. Gotta blow those assholes up. Where'd that asshole go? There's too many of them. My god, dude, what in the flip?
Olympus, watch six.
Get away from me. You know what? Let's blow this ship up. Fuck is shooting me. Hey, what is the... Fuck off me, boy. Can I not blow this ship up? Ah, fuck yourself. Can I not destroy this ship? SDF aces, okay. Okay, we got 2 of 3. SDF Skelters. We got three aces. I wish it would tell you, like, what the fuck.
Stand by, Assault. I'm heading your way. Assault, I'm visual.
Ah. Okay, good. Checkpoint.
This is it. Locked in and ran the shipyard.
Those little segments are fun, but they're like kind of janky. Damn. Was that the sun? I think we're next to the sun.
Warning, critical damage.
Nope, maybe we got planet drop here.
All stations experiencing critical failures. More ship carriers in altitude. Abandon ship! Abandon ship!
This is Raider. Do you copy? Gator! Gator!
We're at the crash site. You're down. I'm bleeding. We need immediate casualty.
This is 1-1. Copy medevac. What is your location? Negative copy, 1-1. Transmitting in the blind. I say again, negative copy. What is your location?
Is this Mars?
Ethan.
Who the hell knows?
Over here, sir.
Marines.
Glad you made it, sir. Sergeant Brooks is up that way.
Thanks, Marine. Take care of him.
Yes, sir.
Captain! Sir, help me get this off him.
Hang in there, buddy. Captain Race is going to help us.
No problem, sir. What
the fuck are you talking to him? Let's just go.
I'm a good commander. This is all stuck as all.
All right. We got you guys.
Over here, Captain.
He's bleeding bad.
We have to see him now. I'll go get a medkit. You have to take over the blood pressure.
I have him. Go.
Sorry, sir. Always have a beautiful year.
Don't worry, Cash. I got you.
I'm probably get a Purple Heart for this, huh? That'll impress the lieutenant.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, she'll love it.
I can still fight.
I know you can, Marine. We're gonna get you back out there in no time.
Brooks, where's that med kit? Let's go!
Is that Marine, sir?
Yep, he gone.
Griff.
Whatever's gonna kill most of them and leave a few for me.
Torch? Yeah, we'll take it. Hook it up, homie. Yeah, LMGs, baby. All the way. I feel like it's been a trope in most of the Call of Duties.
Yes, sir. Mac, you lead Echo team.
I mean, they just have the most... They have the biggest drum magazines. Hamilton, they do a ton of damage. And they're pretty fucking accurate most of the time. So why not take them?
Objective is infiltrating the orbital platform. Flying directly up to the shipyard is a no-go due to their...
Awesome, let's go.
Copy, Boggs.
Save it. Save it, Captain.
Be advised, LZ is hot.
Render flight to Bravo 1. Follow for insert in the west. All elements, stand by for insert.
Touchdown.
Guns up.
Remote strike, yes please. Blow that motherfucker up, and then blow that motherfucker up. Damn! Just bodies flying everywhere. I got fucked. Okay. Get him, Spider-Man. Damn, I'll just peek out a little bit and I get smacked. Is there not a... There's gotta be an ammo box around here somewhere. You're about to bomb the fuck out of you, stupid ass. I'm gonna stretch all the way over here. Nice work, Salter.
Bravo, deploy to my position.
Raven 3 approaching with reinforcements.
Copy, friendlies approaching.
Oh. Holy damn. I'm just waiting to get the bomb drop rearmed. Those shield bots are fucking annoying. Alright, let's nuke them. Actually, did we take them out?
Area secure, move up.
I think, yeah, we're solid. I do need some ammo, though.
Doors, you and Gator Reyes. I'll cover you.
I'll help you at the door, Commander.
It's good to be in the fight with you, sir.
Enemy in the ship! Get down,
sir! Oh, there goes Gator. He gone. Damn, he got... fucked up. Blink it.
Shit.
So we're about to bomb this little airship. Where is it? Well, let me bomb it. Here we go. Dude, come. Damn, Ethan. Okay, yeah, we got a fucking asshole over there. About to nuke his shit. Alright, we're gonna go here. I'll stretch to right about there. Cover walls? No, thank you. Actually, yeah, it's better than... I'll take it over a shield, though. Wow, are you for real? Looks like we're about to bomb these dicks. And hit right here, all the way down. Cover your butthole, man. Are you kidding me? Stupid ass game.
All stations, be advised, AA defenses are down. We're moving up.
Cross this bridge, we're in.
You three, stay with Griff.
Give him hell, Captain.
Alright, you two, over there, cover us. You make the far side.
Let's move, baby.
Let's get this done and get out of here.
Take it to him, sir.
Same to you, warrant officer.
Oh, God, y'all about to get destroyed. They all just get fucking smashed.
Peace to the fallen.
You got a space elevator?
Ethan, bring up the shipyard schematics.
Roger. Streaming.
These SDF vessels are in dry dock.
Sir, I can engage the emergency.
Assault the shipyard.
We'll go exterior. Our boost tricks will give us an edge.
Ambush the ambush.
Once we're clear, we can move the elevator up.
Affirmative. Salt, Chief, you with me. Brooks, Ethan, we don't make it, you head up there and kick all the ass you can find. Ethan can fly that ship.
Solid copy, Commander.
Plan is to rally at the top.
Get her done, sir.
Hold it here, Ethan.
Roger. Hang on.
Ah, new weapon, eh? Sonic's... Oh, hell no. I don't want the Sonic-ass shotgun. Damn, actually, it seems pretty good. Definitely want my torch, though.
Open.
No, what am I gonna do? Take a nap? Let's be real. You got grav boots on or some shit?
They're deploying every bot they have.
Means our forces are putting up a fight down there.
Wouldn't you destroy those maglevs or something?
Let's see if we can help them out and disable these launchers.
Exactly.
Salt, you got one of those charges?
Here you go.
Doors opening.
Holy shit. That was fucked up.
Damn it, Mac! Why'd she do that?
She did that so we keep going. The others are still counting on us.
Fucking dumbass. How you gonna open an attack assault pod and stand right next to it? Fucking hell, boy.
We're clear through here. Enemies up ahead. Stay low.
We think Shado is targeting
the shuttle station.
Packing charges, yes, please.
On your go, Reyes.
Do we have any count on targets? Doesn't matter. I'm not getting through that airlock.
Right there. Cover me.
Secrets.
Let's get the others up here and get to that ship.
Raj.
Ready to load off, Captain.
What else we got here? Hacking charges.
Thanks, sir.
Affirmative, Ethan.
I'm in the network. Got eyes on you now.
What about enemy positions?
Got eyes on those too, sir.
This is suicide, Reyes.
I gave my order, Salt.
Captain doesn't always bring his men home.
Not always.
This is your staff, sir. Looks to be clear.
Check.
Junction room. Should be full of stock. You can swipe.
Last haul, huh?
Regrettably, sir.
Not one seekers.
All set. Where to?
All the way to the floor. Guns close.
Copy.
Oh. Drop that grenade, boy.
Hostile airships are moving to your sector.
Copy. Eyes on. Out.
Captain, you got company on the exit.
Ooh. Bro, at least now they have an excuse to aim like robots. Look how many hits they can take.
Got no cover.
They're all dead. What the fuck are you doing, you stupid ass robot? It just comes back to me. He's like, fuck that, I ain't even fighting that thing. I wonder if I can hack those things. Fuck off, sir. Have no ammo boxes? Here we go.
Upper left.
Copy that.
Come on, that shit, boy.
Defense.
Of course. Oh, that was sick. Bye, suckers.
Thanks, partner.
In spite of the situation, I'm enjoying myself, sir.
Me too.
Drones, I see them. Got any hacking options? Holy shit, old boy walked right up on me. Oh fuck. Robots coming alive. Toss the drone up. No! Got two drones in the air. There we go. Good shit. Oh man.
Pretty strange.
It's very unusual, sir.
What do we do?
Distribution room. Down the steps, Captain.
Down the what? Oh, the steps.
Downstairs, sir.
Reyes, we've got SDF destroyers inbound. Get those moorings released or we're dead.
We'll pull the fuses, overload the circuits, melt the relays on the ship lock.
Ethan, why do you need me for this?
Core is electromagnetic. Shock may disable my processor. I'll need your help to stay mobile. Get me inside the distribution room and we can overload it in time. My chassis can sustain temps well above this, sir. Keep moving. Core room is just up ahead.
This is kind of awesome. Yeah, let me move like 5 centimeters per hour.
Do what needs to be done.
Wow, really? Don't I just need to walk in here? Like what? Oh.
Been an honor, sir.
Honor was all mine, Metal One.
Enable firing control.
Firing control is set. You have the con.
Copy firing control.
Target is marked. Fire on my position.
Reyes, get the hell out of there!
Fire on my position, Salter!
I can't do that, Nick!
Nora, finish the mission. That's an order!
Send weapons free! All stations! Warship is green to engage!
Y'all have a grappling hook. Use the shit, you fucking idiot. Have a booster pack too, and a grappling hook. It's called block your fucking visor, idiot. Well, he did now. Operation Bloodstorm.
Those officers aware of the imminent danger, in spite of extensive casualties planned and skillfully
Okay, well shit, that's Infinite Warfare. I gotta say, man, it was a pretty awesome campaign.
My dearest children,
Well, as this letter will only be used in the event of my death, it may seem somewhat sorrowful.
Was there not? I don't. Was there not an achievement for fucking veteran? All shipboarding side missions. Equipment upgrades, jackal weapons, half the most wanted award. Oh, you can kill enemies with a grappling hook? I did not know that. Dude, this is a beefy campaign. I missed like 10 missions. Wow. Okay, and these are all fucking.
I want you to see it that way, okay? I have always felt that our stay on Earth, the time we call life, it's a temporary gift to be spent in service of something greater than our.
Dear Andrew. It's Fleet Week. More ships are dry docked against the dawn sky. I'm home, but it's not home without you. I know I had what every woman envied, a husband that gave life more meaning. You were my handsome better half. Since the day we locked eyes, I thought of you constantly. I still do. The internal drive that earned me my rank cost me a marriage. The Navy imbued me to accomplish the mission and never quit. To that end, I'll never stop loving you, no matter where or when I go. Thank you. Being together was a gift. With love always, Laura.
My dear wife Olivia and my daughter Nisreen. If you are reading this, I guess I didn't make it home. I was prepared to face danger and death. I hope I did so with dignity. My time was cut short, but I had countless blessings. I married the perfect woman. I have a brand new daughter on the way. I'd be selfish to ask for more. I love you, Olivia. Welcome our baby into this world and cherish her for me. Remind her about her daddy. And please, never be afraid to do what you need to find happiness. Nisreen? Hello, sweetheart. I left for this tour before you were born. I'm sorry I won't be able to see you grow up. Daddy wanted to make the world a better place. That's why we made you. Keep me in your prayers and try to do one good deed every day. Be safe, my family. Victor.
Hey, Mom.
What?
Dad.
High Moon Studios was a part of this game.
I told you that I'm ready to give my life for fighting.
That's crazy. I didn't know that.
If I don't come home for any reason, then that's what happened. I hope I died doing something heroic. And in the long run, I hope that I made you proud. I promised myself I wouldn't get close to people here, but...
Treyarch, Infinity Ward, High Moon. Like, how many studios?
But I was homesick. Mom, I had a dream last night that you were making dinner. Yes, my favorite pork chops. And we were all at the table together. Tell Aunt Joyce I said hi and I love her. And give Bailey a big kiss. And a new tennis ball for me.
Vicarious Visions.
Has a mother and father.
Wow.
But you and Dad only have one son. I'm sorry I didn't make it back. Semper Fi.
Freestyle Games. Jeez, bro. I wonder if all these studios worked on this game. That's kind of nuts.
Sir.
We're behind enemy lines now in the heat of battle. Time is short. You've given an order from which there is no return. You did what had to be done. All in. I'm proud of you. You're a born leader, sir. Today was one of the worst days in history. And forgive me for saying it, but it was the greatest day of my life. I did everything I was trained for and more. Together, we fought the good fight. Over Titan, you said we were brothers. I always wanted to know what family really is. Now I do. Admiral Raines told me that a soldier is only as good as his last mission. If this is ours, then I can say with certainty, we were damn good, sir. Better to burn out than it is to rust. Medal One, out.
To my dearest wife, Sarah, my son, Noah, and my daughter, Abby. If you're reading this, I can tell you with the utmost confidence that I died for something right and just. The cost of war is higher than any one life, and I happily give mine in defense of my men and family. Abby, I'm sorry I didn't keep my promise when I said I was coming home. My hopes for your future gave me the strength to protect everything we hold dear. You will always be Daddy's little girl. Noah, be an honest man. Keep your word. Only use violence as a last resort. You're the man of the house now. Sarah, please keep our baby safe. And find it in your heart to forgive me for leaving you alone. If my last breath is not in the battlefield, then surely it will be in your arms. Keep me in your hearts. Always.
Sir? I'm not quite sure how a son greets his father after not seeing him for a lifetime. Guess he'll say hi to head. Finally tracked down your address through the Human Resource Department in Washington. I had to use my birth certificate to prove we were related. I want you to know I followed in your footsteps. I joined the Navy. Thought it would make you proud. If we ever saw each other, we'd have more to talk about. I went to sniper school to be a sharpshooter, but my vision changed. I became an instructor. I'm currently deployed aboard the UNSA carrier Retribution. My mom Sandy passed away this year. I went back to the old house just before shipping out and found a box with your Silver Star for Valor. My mom kept it all this time. I wish I'd known you still lived in Tennessee. I would have dropped by. Could have had a beer and caught up. I forgive you for leaving. I hope you're not mad at me for writing. Thanks for helping bring me into this world. I did my best to be a good man. Maynard Griffin.
Marta, the Navy has made my life more
expensive. Dang, man, they drew this shit out. Things I love are, I mean, it's kind of cool, but it's like...
Home, my animals, you.
It's a little serious.
I am doing it. I'm ready for anything, even this. The military did not take my life. I volunteered it.
Look at this credit roll, man.
I know this is impossible.
Like five game studios. A list of actors. I wonder how much the budget was for this game.
I think of you, and my heart races. I smile. I laugh out loud, and people tell me I always seem so happy. I am. I have you. Yours forever, UTD.
There's a lot of side missions I didn't complete. Which is kind of crazy. You could just go through the game without playing those missions. I kind of would like them to... like, just make it linear. Now I'm wondering if I have to go back and play through it again just to experience all the missions. Okay, yeah, this fucking credit roll is getting really dubious. Oh, you can hold R trigger and it goes faster. I'm about to look up the budget for this game because I'm like, whoa, man. You got so many studios and a lot of people worked on this. It's got to be up there, like... I'm going to guess $50 million. Okay, we got the stunt team. Powerhouse animation. I mean, they really did. They put some fucking work into this shit. You could tell, too. I mean, the engine looked gorgeous. Gameplay was phenomenal. The acting was pretty good. I mean, everything was pretty damn awesome. How many people worked on this? Like 8,000 people? This is getting a little crazy. Wow. It just does not end. Dang, I didn't hear all those songs. What the hell? Twisted Sister, Run DMC. Okay, finally. Damn, took long enough. Oh, that's funny. Actually, a lot of robots were harmed. Dude, thank you, but come the fuck on. Okay, you can't go to mission select. Okay, cool. So we'll probably run through and do those at some point. But that'll be all for now. Catch you guys later, man. Peace out.